Hey guys, this is Maloonchip, and welcome to Conan Exiles. Today we're gonna leave the base behind us. We've been spending, the entire weekend and then Monday with the slaves. We spent way too much time here. So, it's urgently time for us to go look for a dancer to get rid of our corruption. The encampment here has none. I did find a tanner here. This encampment over here doesn't have any. I believe this encampment is blocked off. We can't go there anymore. This encampment is not blocked off, but there is no NPC spawns. So we're gonna start looking here, and then we're basically gonna explore the rest of the map and see where we end up. But yeah, that's gonna be the adventure for today. This we'll only see maybe in the end of the episode, or if we die, right? Anyway, guys, I'll bring it back once I get something to show you. So we've never actually been inside. I do know a lot of people are clearing it daily. And apparently, there's supposed to be some archers on the right and on the left. I know that from past encounters, but I think they cleared it out recently. So yeah, we're just gonna take a quick look. It's a shrine to, I'm not sure, I think York, it is. Looks amazing though. There are supposed to be like priest thralls you can enslave to put in your shrines. And I do believe you find different ones at different temples like this. So basically, yeah, there's supposed to be a couple encampments up here, couple spawns, but yeah, that's one of the problems I find with trying to record on an online server. A lot of times when I try to look for something, it's well, there's a lot of people, right? But that's one of the fun parts. If you find everything every time you want it, it kind of takes away a big part of the deal of exploring the entire game and trying to look for those certain things, like a dancer. We're still gonna look for a dancer, but yeah, we're gonna come back here once we see that the NPCs are here, and then we'll probably try to enslave one of those priests. Yeah, that's gonna need to wait till we can get the spawn back and clear it out ourselves. Let's see if okay, yeah, there is supposed to be an encampment here, but as you can see, it's not here. Crap. Yeah, this is actually the spot where we got our dancers on our private server, that spot, and then the spot over here. So yeah, we're gonna cross the river, check the river banks, see if we can find some encampments. And I'll take you back once I've... Oh! Wait, that's a new looking spider. Which I one-shot at. Hell yeah! If the spiders in the cave would die that fast, the cave wouldn't be an issue for me. I'm not sure what we found, but... If I... Like, we know the... The hole in the world is here. Not really sure, but it's gaining. Yeah, remember that sound? So yeah, we found the entrance to the boss lair. Gonna take a quick peek inside. We know me in caves, that's not really... Whoa, that's dark. See snakes in front of us. Oh, we need anti-poison for that, right? Let's pull one out. See what it gives. Following. Poisons. Okay, we're poisoned. What does poison do? Gaining corruption. And poisoned is gone. Still have like a red flash around me, but that's corruption. Doesn't really Well, poisoned, I guess it's like crippled from the spiders. Yeah, we're not gonna go in there. that'll just get me killed again, and that wasn't the quest for today. I found a nice place up there. Yeah, at least we now know where we need to go when we want to fight the boss eventually. So we had to go look up here. What it was about. There's a spider shooting me from the distance. Good range though. But yeah, we have to come up. See if we can whoa. We know that sound. Oh, somebody already built a stair here. That's pretty nice. What is this? Ooh, an encampment. Ooh, could this be our dancer? Got two fighters. Don't see anybody else though. Oh, an archer in the background. Oh, that was the second guy. Not sure what the other dude is. I think it's a lumberjack. No, it's a fighter. Damn. Keep calling them lumberjacks. Fighters, I guess. What are you? Fighter. Ugly looking fighter. Another archer. That in the background. That's definitely a worker we need to. Ooh, a level 3? Oh. And what are you? Another fighter, level 2? Level 3 archer. So the level 3s have crossbows. I guess we can define them by that. Sorry dude, but you are gonna die right now. But okay, we know we can find some level 3 archers over here. See that over the edge there? I think we found a ship. I knew there was a ship somewhere. Oh, it's right behind that dude's face. I knew there was a ship somewhere here, but I wasn't really sure where it was. Oh! Brimstone on the floor. They're protected by a rhino. Yeah, come running at me so I don't have to run at you. Oh, wait, cook. Ooh, a level 2 cook. Okay, that's good to know. Crap, rhino. Yeah, I know we can kill the white ones, but I got messed up earlier by, well, early not. Like, by a gray one. they apparently won't die that easily. Take care of this one. Gideon Archer. Loot box. We'll take the bark. Got enough brimstone. As you can see, killing gray rhino rockets. I think we got a deer head as well. Already put it back. Yeah, let's first find out how we can get on that ship. Campfire. Campfires are always good. Nobody here. Ah, looks nice though. Ah, the anchor is actually here. Oh, that's so funny. Like, it's actually docked because it's supposed to be flying. Oh, it's even in a puddle. Yeah, that's nice. It's creative. Okay, so we go up here and there's a bridge. Let's hope they got a dancer. Okay, somebody built a foundation with a stair here. Not sure why. There's like an encampment here. Yeah, see? There's an encampment here. I'm not sure why anybody would build a foundation with a stair here to block off this encampment. I know it's nice to have a base here with a view on the ship, but there's spots enough where there's no camp. So why build in the vicinity of a camp? I made the mistake myself of despawning Nunu the Cannibal, and it's still not fixed, sadly enough. So I'm not the one that's supposed to be loot bags. I think somebody recently went came here. Oh, hey there! Yes, they didn't. Where's the captain? Captain's at the helm, right? Are you the captain? Okay, Gideon's fighting at level 2. What do you count? Gideon's fighting at level 3. Regen a bit. Our level 3. Crossbow, that's level 3 archer. Level 1. Level 1 with a crossbow. Dude, you got some mad props in your hands. Got some people down below. Got some archers here. Take care of them first. Out of stamina. Crap. That's the worst thing that could happen right now. Regen. Regen. Come on. Stamina. Come on, crap. Stamina. Give me stamina. Give me stamina or I'm dead. Come on. Die. Oh, and the others are running up. Okay. Guess we're gonna have to use the shield. We got it, right? Ooh, a Tanner. Okay, out of stamina again. Whoa, that one really hurt a lot. Got enough stamina. The captain? I wanna talk to the captain. See if he will trade me, are you captain? Where's the cap? I need a dancer. No loot in the box. Fuck, fuck. Regen a little. They're shooting from... So you hear that sound? It's blacksmith. If you wanna know if there's a blacksmith in the camp, just don't go too close, but listen. This is basically how you find out. Oh, now like a kick maneuver so I can kick him off the edge. Assassin's Creed style, like BAM! No, that's 300, right? Like, where he kicks him, in the well. Sparta, patat! Okay, so that is covered, that's covered. Let's see what we have here. Below me. Do you know where the captain is? Fadi fighter? Oh, we should take the blemished. That's gonna spoil anyway. Two chests and bugged seals. Dudes with spears. That stamina, let's rush in. First the archer, they're the biggest pain in the ass. You gonna stay up there, buddy? Stygian, Chimerian. Yeah, it's a band of misfits up in this place. So we cleared everything on top, okay? There's the blacksmith. Armorer. Level 2. Wait, did he have a name? Did I saw that correct? Did he have a name? Gonna need to look into that. There's some dead people here that just vanished. What's that?
As ordered, we tracked the deserters into the southern desert. We found old Kobe here, hidden in the shelter of a rocky outcrop, muttering to himself. Of the others, there were no signs. I asked Colby to tell me what happened. This wild tale, which I had written down for.
We weren't deserting. We was off hunting for treasure. Jacoby had it in
his pirates,
mind.
I knew it.
Them bloody ruins, the one that Wesley calls the observatory, was full of treasures. Jacoby called me and the boys to follow along, and he took us to the cliff with a length of stout rope and a plan to go climbing. Well, the ascent was steep and dangerous on account of the nighttime to avoid them cannibals as haunts the area.
But we picked a nice that haunts the area? It's a British!
To the very top. I gotta say, I didn't like them ruins from the moment we got there. Just a pile of black, brooding stone in the moonlight. No treasure in sight. Jacoby stopped poking around.
I don't need treasure, I need dancers. Any dancers? Fighter. Whoa, crap. Whoa, no. This is not good. Don't get me stuck in here in a bunch. Regen. This is really not good. Let's pull them up. That way they come in one line. We can kill them off one by one. Nothing responds. Oh crap! Or shoots me. You guys not know how a bridge works? Reared up,
the wings blotted out the moonlight. It took Jacoby first, just snapping forward and tearing his head clean off.
Yeah, stories going on in the background. I wish I had my background voice. I think I'm gonna listen to it.
It started sliding down, burning my hands.
This is a really long story.
And I was scrambling. It would go. I failed. But I crashed into a tree and passed out. When I awoke, some people in the desert, sand swamps with them. I got myself to some shelter. And then you found me.
I'm bringing Colby back to the ship for judgment. Personally, I think we can hang him from the edge. He's obviously lying to protect himself.
Okay, so they think he's a liar and they're gonna hang him for it. It was an amazing story though. Not sure if you could hear it all. I may have some of my settings a little wrong to properly hear the story. Whoa, what are you? What are you? He's something special. Do we have any bear meat? Crap, I have nothing else to eat or to regen. Seth Priest! Oh crap, that was a performer! Oh no! Oh crap! It's performance, but it's a priest, right? Put him in the priest slot, not in the... Oh, now I'm not really sure. Crap! Well... I guess we'll take it out on these guys. Yeah, apparently there's a Seth Priest in here? Between these bunch of misfits? Bugged as well. I think the loot's bug. I'm not sure, I'm gonna test it out later. If you don't take out the materials and just close it again, I think it's bugged for the next one that opens it. So always make sure you take out everything. As said, I'm gonna test that later. But always take out everything. Or you close it, otherwise new loot. I think it's the same as in a couple other games I've played before. If you would like an arc, if you didn't take all the stuff in it, it might bug out or just stay there. Well, I think we conquered the entire ship though. See, it's a cave beneath the ship. Well, we killed a farmer, I'm not really sure. Oh, this is just the exit. Ship. Okay, nice. Yeah, you guys might not have seen this yet, but behind where we find our first like giant rock nose, there's actually a savanna here with a lot of no, but a lot of elephants. I'm not really sure. Crap. Did he see me? Okay, he didn't see me. Crap, he saw me! Crap! Screw it, dude! Screw it! You or me! Oh, come on, regen! Oh! Okay, he's not that tough. Surprised me a little, though. Yeah, getting a lot of exotic flesh. Nice. Exotic flesh roasts up to, cooks up to roasted haunch, which is actually pretty good. It fills your food pool up with, I'd say, all around 3 of a quarter. Yeah, three quarters. 3 of a quarter. That's like nothing. But yeah, this, seriously, dude, time to talk here. Yeah, it's a beautiful beautiful savanna, and I think that's another of those big guys. So yeah, we don't want to mess with that. Yeah, apparently everything is on max aggro range, so I'm gonna move out far away for those that giant dude moves into the facility. It's already. Oh, it's going to get him. Going to get him. Yeah, let's just run. Let's just run. Yeah, it's beautiful savanna. A lot of people of course noticed it and started building here. Fun looking base. Like some if he would have just gone. I'm not gonna comment. He's back for revenge. I know, I'm gonna refrain myself on commenting. Yeah, I'm gonna move on, guys. I haven't seen any encampments in this savanna yet. So, I'm gonna move on. Look for our dancer. Come on, I need to get rid of this corruption. See you guys when I find something. Holy hell, this is... Okay, scorpions! And they do... poisoned. So basically they're like the snakes we saw earlier. Die. So we made it behind the bridge. Yeah, I'm up there. There needs to be a way way up the bridge, but we've been doing way too much exploring, which is not a bad thing, but we need a dancer! Damn it! Ah, damn it, I really need a dancer. I may start looking like at all the like base, start bases, because yeah, we. Oh, nothing. Maybe I just had bad luck with spawns, right? Maybe next time I get to the ship, there might be a dancer. But for now, let's let's make it a tour of the map in cooperation with looking for a dancer. We'll do a collaboration. Ooh. What's that over there? I do need to look out that my episodes don't get too long. Like 25 minutes is a proper proper length. Like any duration beyond that is that's just gonna take too long. And there we go, lost connection to the server, turn to main menu. Yeah, sure, why not. Guess I'll cut it off right here. And we're back online. It was a little setback, 20 minutes or so. But yeah, the episode is growing in length considerably. So yeah, I'm gonna let's see. I'm gonna call it here, guys. Gonna call it episode 1 of looking for a dancer. And yeah, we've seen some nice spots. We've seen the inside of the temple of Yogh. We've seen the ship today and a whole bunch of locations for different camps and some nice builds that people are working on. Anyway, guys, I hope you enjoyed, and I'll see you in the next one. Bye-bye.